The NBA season did go, and the LA Lakers were eventually crowned as champions. However, things could have been a lot different. Speaking on HBO's The Shop, LeBron James revealed that both he and the LA Lakers were on the edge in the bubble after the shooting of Jacob Blake in Kenosha, Wisconsin. You know, when Milwaukee did what they did, and rightfully so, we understood that. There was no way that none of us could go on that floor. We stand as a brotherhood, we are a brotherhood in our league, and we stood with the Milwaukee Bucks and what we wanted to do. But there was a time where we were ready to leave too. The Lakers, myself included, we were ready to leave. We were trying to figure out if we leave or if we stay, what is our plan? What is our call of action? LeBron James then concluded by saying that getting in touch with Barack Obama helped him and the Lakers get some clarity. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.